Good afternoon, everyone. I want to thank you and welcome you for being here this afternoon. Audrey and Bruno are privileged to have you as part of this special occasion. And as I welcome you this afternoon, Audrey and Bruno also ask that we take a moment to acknowledge those who cannot be physically with us today. They're not forgotten in their absence, but remembered and treasured equally on this happy occasion. As family and friends, I also have a question for you. And since we didn't rehearse this, I'm going to give you the answer. The answer is simply, we will. And the question is this. Will all of you witnessing these vows do everything in your power to uphold, support, and encourage Audrey and Bruno in their marriage? Bruno, do you give this ring to Audrey today as a symbol of your love? And Audrey, do you receive this ring as a symbol of Bruno's love for you? Bruno, you may place the ring on Audrey's finger. And Audrey, do you give this ring to Bruno today as a symbol of your love? And Bruno, do you receive this ring as a symbol of Audrey's love for you? Audrey, I'll invite you to place the ring on Bruno's finger. Audrey and Bruno, by the power vested in me in the province of Ontario, based upon the vows that you share with one another, it is my privilege to pronounce you as husband and wife. Bruno, you may kiss your bride.
Fools rush in, But I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? For I can't help falling in love with you.
Way down to-